गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी एंड वेलकम टू लॉ स्टैटिक प्रॉब्लम क्लास। एंड इन दिस क्लास डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ क्वेश्चंस आर सॉल्व लिसन। सो एनी क्वेश्चन यू हैव डाउट इमीडिएटली इन्फॉर्म टू मी लिसन। सो एनी डाउट क्वेश्चन ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स, द फोर चार्जेस आर प्लेस्ड अलोंग ए लाइन। Find the net coulomb force on the second charge. Second charge means the first, second, third, fourth, second charges. In this figure, you have already known or you have get all idea about in this figure. So Q1, Q2, Q3, Q4, all charges are same. That is equal to 2 nanocoulomb. Listen. So you have write down. Q1 answer, Q1 is equal to Q2 is equal to Q3 is equal to Q4 is equal to 2 nanocoulomb, 2 into 10 to the power minus 9 coulomb. Listen, and distance between each charges is 0.02 meter. 0.02 meter. Listen, 0.02 meter. Question asks, find the net coulomb force on the second charge. The net coulomb force on the second charge is what? Listen, here again redraw. This is the Q1, this is the Q2, this is the Q3, this is the Q4. Question asks, net coulomb force. So Q1, Q2, Q3, Q4 charges are there. So question asks net force on the charge. Similar charges. Yes or no? So we have to find out the net force on charge Q2. Due to this charge, first, due to Q1 charge, force is in this direction. That is equal to F12. Yes or no? Due to Q3 charge, force is in this direction, that is equal to, due to Q1 charge, force act on Q2 is in this direction, that is equal to F21. Due to Q3, force act on in this direction, that is equal to F23. Due to Q4, force act on Q2 is in this direction, that is called F24. Listen, here three forces are there. F21 is in this direction, F23 is in this direction, F24 is in this direction. Here we have to know F21 is what? F21 is 9 into 10 to the power 9 into 9 into 10 to the power 9 into Q. 2 into Q1 divided by R square. R means 0.2 square, 0.2 R square. Yes or no? 9 into 10 to the 9 into Q1 Q2 by R square. That is equal to 9 into 10 to the 9 into Q1 Q2 same charge. So that's why 2 into 10 to the minus 9 square. Yes or no? Divided by 0.02 square. Similarly, F23 is what? F23 is what? Same things. 9 into 10 to the power 9 into 2 into 10 to the power minus 9 square divided by 0.02 square. This one. No? Similarly, F24 is what? F24. This is visible or not? Yes or no? So F24 is 9 into 10 to the power 9 into 2 into 10 to the power minus 9 square divided by distance between Q2 and Q4 is 0.04 meter. It is visible or not? Yes or no? So here
look here, F21 is equal to F23 because magnitude of F21 and F23 is equal. So that's why F21 and F3, F21 and F2, 2, 3 cancel each other. So it is cancel each other. Cancel each other. So cancel each other, you can write cancel each other. That means net force acting on Q2 is only F2 force. So yes or no? So you can write. So you can write F21 and F23 cancel each other. Each other. So net force act on second charge. Act on second charge is what? Q2 is only F2 force. F2 force. So F2 force is what? F2 force is 9 into 10 to 9 into 2 into 10 to minus. But 9 square divided by 0.04 square. This is the answer of this question. Listen, so next question. Hello students, another question. In figure, if C exert, if C exert a force of 4 into 10 to the minus 6 Newton on B, find the force which A will exert on B and the net force on B. So data given, the force is given, C exert a force, a figure, 4 into 10 to the minus 6 Newton on B. That means due to a force act on B. That means this is the Q charge, this is the Q charge. Suppose this is the similar charge, force act on this direction, that is equal to FBA. That means force are given FBA. Force, FBA means force act on B due to A. Or we can say force A exert on B. Sorry, C exert force of 4 into 10 to the minus 6 Newton on B. That means due to C, force act on B in this direction. That is equal to BC. Data given, FBC is equal to 4 into 10 to the minus 6 Newton. That each charge is Q. So Q. Because this is the similar charge, so that's why force is repulsive force. Listen, so data given, FBC 4 into 10 to the minus 6 Newton. Here distance is 1 centimeter, so we can say according to question, FBC means 9 into 10 to the 9 into discharge into discharge, that means Q square divided by distance square 1 square is equal to 4 into 10 to the minus 6. Listen, so Q square is equal to given 1 centimeter, that means 1 centimeter is equal to 0.01 meter, 0.01 plus square. Listen, so here Q square is equal to, that is equal to 4 into 10 to the minus 6 into 0.01 square divided by 9 into 10 to the power 9. Listen, so here 4 into 10 to the minus 6 into, given 4 into 10 to the minus 6. Listen, so 10 to the power minus 15 into 10 to the power minus 2 square, 10 to the power minus 2 square divided by 9. Listen, 4 into 10 to the minus 15 into 10 to the minus 4 divided by 9. So you can write, you can find out the value of Q. Value of Q is what? Value of Q is, you can write down, value of Q is what? Question. Value of Q is root over of 4 into 10 to the power minus 19. Listen. Divided by 9. Listen. So, this is the value of Q. So, question asks the force which A will exert on B and the net force on B. So, you can question ask force which A will exert on B. That means, due to A, force act on B is what? That means FBA. Question asks the value of FBA. So you can write FBA is what? 9 into 10 to the 9 Q square divided by 2 by root 3 square. So 9 into 10 to the 9 into value of Q square is value of Q square means that is the Q square means this, that means 4 into 10 to the minus 19 divided by 9 whole divided by 2 by root 3 square. So find out value of FBA. Yes, sir. So value of FBA is what? Value of FBA is find out. This is the 9 into 10 to the power 9, sorry, in my 19, 10 into 4 divided by 4 into 3, 4 cancel each other, then 27 into 10 to the power 10, Newton. That means FBA is 27 into 10 to the power 10 Newton. FB means FBC. FBC is 4 into 10 to the power 6. Again, you can write down. So net force, that means net force act on B is in this direction. That is the net force. This is the FBA. Net force act on B is what? Net force F is FBA square plus FBC square. So you can write down FBC is given. FBC is given. But 4 into 10 to the power minus 6 Newton. This one, 10 to the power minus 6 Newton. But here, what? Minus 19 FBA is what? FBA is 27 into 10 to the power 10 Newton. So net F is equal to FBC square plus FBA square. So putting the value of FBC plus square, putting the value of FBA square, yes or no, then root over you can get the final letter, the net force, yes or no. So this is the all about answer of this question. So next question you can write. Another question, doubt question. An electric dipole consists of two opposite charges of magnitude 2 into 10 to the minus 6 coulomb each and separated by a distance of 3 cm. It is placed in electric field of 2 into 10 to the 5 newton per coulomb. Find the maximum charge. We have already known the maximum torque. Data given, distance distance means two dipole already we have already known, cos q minus q, distance center, this is the 2L, this is the L, total is the 2L distance, listen, so 2L distance is 12 distance is 3 cm is equal to 3 into 10 to the power 30 minus 2 meter. Each charge Q is what? Q is 2 into 10 to the power minus 6 coulomb. Electric field is given 2 into 10 to the power minus 10 to the power 5 newton per coulomb. Listen, we have already known P mass. Question asked maximum torque. P max is equal to PE. We have already known torque. P is equal to PE sin theta. Tau is equal to PE sin theta. Maximum torque. Maximum torque is equal to PE. Only P because theta is 90 degrees. Theta is 90 degree. So whenever theta is 90 degree, maximum torque is created. So maximum torque is equal to PE. P is 2 L into Q into E is what? Listen. So answer is, so answer is what? 2L is 3 into 10 to the minus 2 into Q is what? 2 into 10 to the minus 6 into E is 2 into 10 to the 5. This is the maximum power. Listen. So you can write down the next question. Students, another question is there. 2 point charges of plus 0.2 microcoulomb and 0.2 microcoulomb are separated by 10 to the power minus 8 centimeter. So another charge is minus 0.2 microcoulomb are separated by 10 to the power minus 8 centimeter. Determine the electric field at an axial point at a distance of 0.1 meter from their midpoint. So here you can draw dipole is present, plus q here, plus 2 plus 0.2 microcoulomb here, minus 0.2 microcoulomb. Listen, it's separated by 10 to the power minus 8 centimeter. Listen, determine the electric field at an axial point at a distance. Suppose you have two axial point. This is the axial point line. Suppose this point is P. This P axial point at a distance of 0.1 meter from their midpoint. Midpoint is here. So midpoint axial point distance is 0.1 meter. Find electric field here. Suppose this is the point 1, this is the point 2. Due to 1, positive charge due to 1, field direction is in this direction, E1. Due to 2, field direction is in this direction, E2. Listen. So net electric field E2 minus E1. Because net electric field field E is equal to E2 minus E1. E2 due to discharge. E2 is E, we have already known beta Q by R square. So E2 means due to discharge, E2 is created. So due to this means discharge means 0.2 microcoulomb. So beta 9 into 10 to the 9 into Q is 0.2 microcoulomb into 0.2 into 10 to the minus 6 coulomb divided by r square. Distance is, this distance is what? This distance is, this is the 0.1. This is the 0.1. Yes or no? Distance, this is the 0.1. Suppose this is the O point. Yes or no? OP is here. Here OP. OP means 0.1 meter. 1, 2 is given. OP means 0.1. 2P. 2P कितना होगा? 2P होगा 0.1 minus 2P means OP minus 0.2. OP minus 0.2. Yes or no? OP means 0.1 minus 0.2. O2 means O2. 1, 2 distance is 1, 2 distance. 1, 2 distance is 10^-8. 0, 2 means 10^-8 divided by 2. Listen. So this is the centimeter. It's converted to meter. 10^-2 divided by 10^-2. 10^-10. So divided is 10^-10 divided by 2. Listen. So here 2P means this distance. Listen. So E2 is what? E2 is 9 × 9 × 0.2. Distance is what? This distance 2P. 2P distance is 0.1 × −10^-10 divided by 2 square minus E1 due to one charge, E1 is created. So here E1 is what? E1 is 9 × 10^9 into this, and charge is same, 0.2 × 10^-6 divided by 1P. Distance is 1P. Distance is 1P. 1P means OP plus 10. OP means 0.1 plus 10 is 10 is same. 10 is equal to 0.1. 10 means 10 or 10. 10 means 1, 2 divided by 2. So this is called 0.10^-10 by 2. So here 0.1 plus 10^-10 divided by 2 plus square. Yes or no? So you have already known. You can write down. So you can write 9 × 10^9 × 0.2 × 10^-6 common. Is it no? 1 by 0.1 minus 10^-10 divided by 2 square minus 1 by 0.1 plus 10^-10 divided by 2 square. Thus, then you can calculate this expression, then we can get final letter. Then another formula, the shortcut formula, you can write, we have already known. Shortcut. We have known whenever a point in axial position, then net electric field formula is what? Net electric field formula is equal to E2 minus E1. Then we can get that formula is beta Q 4RL by R square minus L square plus square. Listen, that formula you can get beta Q 4RL, R square minus L square plus square. R means distance between midpoint to Your R is what? Your R is 0.1 meter. L means total distance separated by is or no? Separated by two charges divided by two. That means 2L is equal to your 10 to the power what? Minus 10. Is or no? So you can write. Sorry, 10 to the power minus 8. R is equal to 0.1 meter. 2L is equal to 10 to the power minus 8 meter. Is or no? So, dark formula is equal to beta cube 4RL divided by R square minus L square to whole square. We have already known in your theory classes. We have already discussed. So, net electric field at axial position is how much? So, net electric field you can have formula is what? Beta cube 4RL divided by R square minus L square. So, value of beta is 9 into 10 to the power 9 into Q is what? Q is 0.2 microcoulomb into 10 to the power minus 6 coulomb into 4. R is given 0.1 into L is given. L is what? L is 10 to the minus 8 divided by 10 to the minus 8 divided by 2. Yes or no? 2 10 to the minus 8 divided by 2. Yes or no? 4 divided by R square minus R is putting the value of R, putting the value of L, then we can get result. Yes or no? So this is the answer of this your doubt question. Yes or no? The next question I will study in next class. Yes or no? So thank you.